like a blade of corn, like a honeybee, like a waterfall, all a part of me, like the color purple. Where do it come from? Open up your eyes, look what God has done.
I'm gonna send it off.
$1,200?
Mm-hmm. Right, here we go.
So does that give you rights forever?
No. No, not even.
When the king threw Daniel in the lion's den,
this gets me through. Shock.
A mighty angel brought him out again.
Yes, the good Lord works in mysterious ways.
When God saw the wicked, he knew what to do. Daniel, bring the animals two by two. Then I'm gonna keep your book afloat for 40 days.
Cause the good Lord works in mysterious ways.
Why you wanna know so much about tobacco?
Thinking about planting it?
You is not.
Money is always needed to be made, and I am one that's always wanting to make that money. Get that money. Welcome to the big dog.
I got a mister. I got three Sealies now. All right, let me see what I have in my group right now. And Color Purple Groove, I have 18 people. Adrian, Ashlyn, Haley, DC, Derek. What about next weekend?
I've been a supporter of the Drama Guild since fall 2005 when I joined the faculty here in the English department. I attempt to attend as many performances as I can, and I've also started teaching drama classes as support. I think that it's fantastic that the drama performers here on campus will have the opportunity to participate in the DC Theater Festival this summer. It's a wonderful networking opportunity for the students to gain the chance to meet practitioners in other theater spaces as well as in other geographical spaces and at other colleges and universities. It will also allow them the opportunity to perfect their craft as well as to learn how to perform in front of a variety of audiences, not just their peers here on campus, but also people who don't know them. And dealing with the stresses that may come with those kinds of experiences.
I am very, very, very excited to do this because I watched it live. I've been to see it, so to be actually a part of it, you know, is extraordinary in itself. I am totally ready to perform to the best of my abilities as I know how, and I'm also ready to, you know, interact with all the other actors.
Because we're not supposed to be talking long things. Because we church ladies.
I got the
oil.
I got the oil.
That's what I'm
going to
do, anointing people when we're going to push the button.
That anointing
all
me,
Jesus.
Jerusalem.
You know, just be a part of an amazing production.
God has smiled on me. He has set me free. God has smiled on me. He's been good to me. Yes, he has. Yes, he has. Church, say amen.